Hey, it's Linda Glee Lovers. So, I know it's been a while, but here's another video for you guys. Now, guys, I'm a little bit nervous about what I'm about to do. And it's been a little trending on the videos here of people doing makeup. And this is one of my Halloween themed videos for you guys. So, I'm going to do the 2017, my version of Pennywise the Clown. Now I don't know why I'm about to do this, but let's get on with the video and let's get this out of the way. Now, let's see. I'm gonna be opening this up. Now, I'm not gonna say this is my best version of it. It's not gonna be the right one, but go for it. I'm going to start off with my face. I'm going to start with foundation, the lightest color that I can have. I'll put as much on as I can. So just like this, and just, I don't know, and just in case you want to be this weird clown for Halloween, like, just, I don't have any, that white face paint, but that's what I would use if I had it, and that's what you can use too if you just had to be Pennywise. Now, I'll warn you that my sister Tiffany, if you ever check out her channel, that she's gonna be doing the 1990 Pennywise, so we thought of this idea ourselves, and it's sort of like a challenge. She's like, ugh. So, but she'll accept it and just pound on my nose. I'll just do a little bit more. I didn't have any makeup today, so this is nice and clear. Alright, now that's the best I can do, but there's the foundation. Now let's see what else. I'm gonna find that. Alright, that mascara, if I can find it. Sorry, this tail of it. I'll be right back, guys. And back. So I found the mascara, and this one right here, I'm gonna just put on, just give my eyes a little bit, I don't know, just to, you know, so, you know, then I just do this, and so just do his, and now this is my best makeup. I don't know if you see my previous ones, but there we go, there's some black. Not too bad, so there's that. Now let's get on to the weird part. So, sorry. Alright, here we go. Now, this is the lipstick I have, and this is the red lipstick for Pennywise's lips. So, I got this. Show more of a view for the red. You can see it, it looks nicer. So, here's what I'll do, so I'll do this. Now, usually I have to put on a lot more than usual, but bear with me. So I'll just, now, I don't know why I'm doing this, but I just wanted to Halloween video film for you guys. I mean, I'll have another one, but, you know, one before Halloween. You're probably thinking, this looks like Miranda lipstick right now, but this is no Miranda one. Hmm. That's the red. Let me fix it here. Now, I don't have anything else right now, so I'll have to use the lipstick. Now, he's like this thing on his eyes, and now I'm gonna be doing one that's like connect to my lips. So, here goes nothing. So, the one that's connected to the. Whoa, that looks weird. There's the long one. I mean, it's not as thin, but now do a little right here. Whoa, I look a little weird right now, guys. Alright, so let's do a little. Now. My hands just has a little one. Right here. Now, I don't know if this is right, but this is the best I can do, guys. Let me put a little more on. Alright, now there's that. I'm gonna do it on the eyes. Joey said, I look crazy right now. Right now. Hold on one second, I'll get this eyeshadow out. Now, we have this really big eyeshadow palette, lots of colors. We're gonna look for this red, the reddest that we can find. So, I think we'll be using this one. This will be patterned on my nose. See if we can get it open. Now, it out. I'll be using this makeup brush. And just, I'll be putting it like this. Now, I know this is red, but this is all I got. And I might look a little weird, but who knows. Okay, so put a little more on. Like this. I might add another color in there just to get a little more effect. More darker. I'll use this other red here. Here we go. That looks nice. Uh-huh, there we go. That looks much better, I think. Let's do a little dab. Okay. Alright, guys. That's it for the tutorial. Hope you like it. That's my best of Pennywise. From the 2017 It. I hope you guys go see it. I want to. He looks weird and crazy. I mean, not like what I got, but this is the best I can do. And if you want another mango tutorial like this, and comment down below what you want me to do for another tutorial. And I'll see you all in my next video. Bye, guys.